Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to enable a custom trigger to open UserWay accessibility menu. This means that the default UserWay button will disappear and you can use an element on your site that will trigger the opening of the menu. Your custom trigger should be visible in the header and it can be any HTML element like a link, an image or a list. So first let's go into widget settings by clicking on manage and then custom trigger. Right now this option is disabled, so to enable it just click on the button. When it's green it means it's active. In the header of this site we've added two HTML elements, this image on the left and this text block on the right. I'm going to show you how to set these two elements as your custom trigger. You will need the ID or class value of these elements. You can find these values in your HTML files. First I'll start with the text, so I'm going to check the code. Here's a text block and I'm going to copy the class value, so you should copy whatever is between the quotation marks. That's the class name, so copy it. And now let's go back to our site to enter the class. Just remember that if you add a class value, you should enter a period followed by the class name. Just like this. Click on save and also refresh your site to make the changes available. Site is done refreshing and you can see that the UserWay default button has disappeared. And if you click on accessibility menu, this text block, the menu pops up. Now let's go back to custom trigger settings and we're going to do the same thing with an image. So let's go back to check the code. This is the image and we have an ID value and a class value. I'm going to grab the ID value. So same thing, you should copy the name that's in between the quotation marks. So copy it. Let's go back to our site and paste the value. IDs don't need to be prefaced by a period, so just paste the value. Click on save and also refresh your site to make the changes available. So if I click on the text box, nothing triggers. Now let's click on the image and the menu pops up. If the default UserWay widget appears, that means that you haven't specified the ID or class value correctly. So double check and make sure you're entering the right ID or class name. And again, remember that if you enter a class value, you should write a period followed by the class name. And to disable this option, go back to the widget settings, click on custom trigger, and then click on the button, click on save, and custom trigger is disabled. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.